more advanced, do not let your heels and your touch the ground.
That's the six executive to the abs.
You're not the whole time.
Keeping your abs engaged. You're going to your right hip single leg to the ground.
If possible, squeeze your legs towards
the direction. We're going to work your hands. So you should feel this in your hamstrings and your standing leg. 15. Today we're going to do a high intensity total body workout. You can burn up to 1,000 calories doing this workout. We're gonna go into 20 different exercises in 1 minute increments. Your goal is to complete this whole routine nonstop. So, we're gonna go through a few different exercises. I'm gonna take you through all 20 exercises and to hold your attention and make sure you focus on the most important thing, which is your form and breathing, I'm gonna quickly touch on those points. So, we're gonna start off slow to warm up the body, and that will be the first one. And I always advise to set the timer on your phone so you can do 1 minute for each exercise. We're gonna start with toe touches. Ready? And go. You're gonna reach up and touch the toes. Up and touch. Second one, you're gonna raise your right hand, left foot, and meet in the middle. Now we're gonna do squats. Feet are shoulder width apart. And you're gonna straight back, flat back. Sit into it and squat. And squat. Abs are tight and squat. That was three. So, number four, you're going to alternate the lunges. Alternate the lunges, you're going to make sure I'll show you different angles. You're going to step out. Be sure to keep your knee right above your ankle. Drop the bottom knee, back knee, 2 inches off the ground. One minute each side. You're gonna step forward, push up that front heel, and step back. That's exercise number four. Number five is gonna be high knees. Make sure to raise your knees as high as you can for a whole minute. Make sure to toward your chest. Abs are tight, and those are high knees. Six is mountain climbers. Now, we're gonna go down to your mat, setting your timer again for 1 minute. Hands underneath your chest, and you're gonna drive toward your knees towards your chest. So, an advanced movement will be quick. Go as quick or slow as you're comfortable with, keeping your abs engaged and fully extending your legs. To modify it, you just go halfway and slowly pulling them towards. Keeping your abs engaged. Okay. So now we're on to number seven, and that's push-ups. We'll stay down. Push-ups. You want to keep your back flat on your toes. Make sure you drop your chest all the way down. Keeping your abs tight. Inhale all the way down. Exhale all the way up. Okay. Modify. Drop on the fleshy part of your knees, right above your kneecaps. Inhale down, exhale up, flat back, abs tight. And that's going to be for a minute as well. Into your push-ups. Number eight, we're going to do alternating toe touches. So you'll lie down on your back. You can't reach your toes. You're going to go for your shins. One, two, three, four. More advanced. Now we're gonna go into plank dips. You're on your forearms and your toes, keeping your abs engaged. Drop your right hip as close to the ground as possible, turning your legs towards the direction you're facing. Go right back into starting position and drop your hips to the left, keeping your abs engaged at all times. Starting position, right. Starting position, left. And that's gonna go for a whole minute. Now we're gonna go to oblique crunches. You're gonna pull your knee into your elbow. Same knee, same side of the elbow. Squeeze in your obliques. Abs tight, squeeze, squeeze. For a whole minute. This is number 12. We're gonna go into leg lifts. Leg lifts, you can keep your hands underneath your glutes, in between your glutes and your lower back. Extend and reach up. Go as low as you can go. As long as you're not feeling it in your back,
and you're only feeling it in your abdominal muscles. Inhale, down, exhale, up. Beautiful, for a whole minute.
Number 13.
Then we're gonna do that for a whole minute. I'm gonna do 13 scissor kicks. So you can keep your hands right underneath your glutes, between your glutes and your lower back, and just kick. Left, right, do not let your heels touch the ground, and point your toes. Breathe into your nose, out through your mouth, and quickly switch, switch, scissor kicks. Okay, number 14 is gonna be pull-ins. So you're gonna sit up, and you're gonna pull your knees in towards your chest, your chest towards your knees. Most importantly, point your toes, and more advanced, do not let your heels touch the ground. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. We're gonna turn over, back into a plank, which is a great ab exercise, core exercise, keeping your back flat. Do not lift your butt, keep it down, head aligned with your spine, and hold that for 60 seconds. Elbows are right underneath your shoulders, and hold. Okay, 16. Our toe touches. Keeping your legs extended, arms extended above your chest, and reach. Exhale as you reach for your toes. Okay, those were the toe touches, number 16. Now number 17 is the super crunch. Pulling your elbows and knees together. Exhale as you pull them together. Okay, now that your body's nice and warmed up, we're gonna get into burpees. You stand in a standing position, drop down into a push-up position, kick your feet out, keeping your abs tight, jump your feet back in, and stand tall. Down to push-up, kick out, jump in, and stand tall. Modified, you can go down into a push-up, walk it out, keeping your abs tight, back flat, walk it back in, and reach up. Or you can drop down, go halfway, and back up. And advance, down, out, in, up. Number 19, we're gonna do a reverse lunge. Standing tall, feet are shoulder width apart. With the right leg, go back into a lunge, dropping your right knee and pushing back. Pushing off the leg that's in the front. Drop the right knee and push off the front foot. Alternating, abs tight. This is gonna work your hamstrings, quads, and glutes. Reverse lunge. So, feet are shoulder width apart. Drop the back knee, push off the front leg. Drop the back knee, push off the front heel. Drop the back knee, and push off the front heel. You're gonna do 1 minute of alternating. So it doesn't matter which one, left, right, and alternate. Now we're gonna do number 20, the final exercise, called the bridge, and this will work your lower back and your glutes. Feet down, feet are shoulder width apart. Lift your glutes, squeeze the glutes. Do not touch the mat when you lower. Go an inch or two off the mat and back up. To get more of the squeeze, raise your toes off the mat. Drop your glutes an inch or two off the mat and squeeze on the way up. And squeeze. And that, if you're looking to burn 1,000 calories, do each of these 20 exercises, 3 sets. Obviously, the faster you go, the more calories you burn. But most importantly, don't focus on how quick you go. Focus on the 2 important things, form and breathing. Enjoy this high-intensity workout, and I'll talk to you soon. My name is Stacy, and I'm here to make sure you get to the body you want and feeling better. Have a great day.